But the vision that he received, some vision now in Sakai, you know, went me and fa did ye and come. Went me and Cassa a bit me every pay. Went me and Cassa with God, all things are possible. While man vision now, ma'am, until 1878.
Now, I'm going to be paid. With God, all things are possible. There's no impossibility things in the sight of God. Nyami wa kwa ofa shwa oye ni nyuma nyamema. E kwa mi brain ofa shwa oye ni nyuma. Se obe mo bi ayo de fwa. E kwa mi brain o nam shwa ome di pa yo de fwa. Se obe sa obi yaria. E kwa mi brain nyami nam shwa obe sa obi yaria. Obe mo bi asum vye vye peya nyamema. E kwa mi brain nyami nam shwa ome obi asum vye vye peya. Look at the way Jesus Christ healed blind people. A lot of us were saying, bravo, yari. Some of them, he touches them. Immediately, they receive their sight. No, I didn't tell you, maybe you will be in it. Go and wash your face in that river. If you wash it, you'll be healed. But when they obey, when they believe in that action, they were healed. And he touches them for the second time. They receive their sight. Okay, nyami wa kwa mbe bere shua ofa shua o ye ni nyuma. Ni yina ane se di odia tuwa kuma suanon. Di waka sila se ye ni ye ni obi shira wo. Biye ujina wa se ye sadi ni nyami obi shira suanko. Second Chronicles 20. There was this great man of God called Jehoshaphat. Jehoshaphat. A very very honorable person. Wa yo hini biye ni odi mo. Why are he be na any pepuno? Why are he be na? Or when you young, why are he be an enemy? A shadow. But look at something. But pay one who's a town for the can was here. Upon your fortune was here. Oh, sway, every sinner, I did be a boy, expected seven and a half. Hey, me tea, and I'm here, quite me agree. Me call hospital now. I've made the enemy who be a catcher me, me call me catch a swamina. Ya kuki mi moja ya kense uubi achila mi mekome kata swamina. Ya mima, we can face different kind of problems, errors, day in and day out in our daily activities. Or how bit mapa? Unexpectedly, do we see you nipa ema or how? You nipa ema amani hini. And the enemy be at us, Habri. Yamima, you are not the first person to go through that challenges. We will be on the Kaya Ufas Ahamu. Name so big today, no one in Yamedia. With God, all things are possible. Do you think I go for Babu watching? When you're always watching, obey your Arena through so, obey your Manuel through so, obey your Senate 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 through so. This man of God cried to the Lord. Joseph, I say. Corner the window. Sacon so. A mess of Rademico. So what was Sacco Santa Cona? Namema, who be think of the Saka be a corner office as Shawa Dunes is here. So what was Sacco Sacona? And a crossing one is here, Messi, who be think of who? Who be think of who? And in Namema, Joseph, I want to say, the battle is the Lord. The battle is the Lord. So be jaya kuna mani paradia. Mamma woman said, when Yamibia, may yet the God of all battle. And that is the fact. It's Imra. O dear for the code, Joseph had in jail. No catching and say, in your missing man can't you say, a kuno in your makeup. And what dear for no catching and say, before you can win this battle, before so be in Kunimus Hakimon. I dear me best way and say, gather the people who can sing, gather the people who can praise the Lord, gather the people who can go before God in prayer, humility. Yet I hear and turn to become your meaning. Remember, it's a horror, and who here? Let them take leadership. Momu ni a kunenim. Momu fa a new true, and I hear ye and quite a kunenim. Jehoshaphat was not the first king to face the enemies of God. And the Christ will say, Joseph, or yet or hina with the kaya. Nyame and I'm so equacum. Every Abraham, so Abraham got their truth. They fought against the enemy of Lot. Moses omu kontokwa ya kuma eji Israel si ho kobusa Joshua kuni kobusa Joshua wadi asina fo ya kuma Israel kunidie bai as well Mr. Kobusa David
Oye,
the captain of Israel's man. Yes. Oti Israel, the man kuma e kunimdiye bai.
Amen.
Mese Anshua, kubu se Gideon. Kubu se Gideon. Oti Israel, when we gather the truth of Israel, e kuma e kunimdiye bai.
Amen.
We can mention a lot.
Yeah.
And when the enemy, they rise again. When they rise again, the Spirit of God will raise the standard against her. Yeah. Enemy be arrested against for them. For you may raise the standard against them.
Amen.
Amen. So the mentality of this great king, the mentality of Jehoshaphat, think and say, okay, then let me gather some truths. Minsisi asirafo. Minsisi asirafo. Nasa atamfo, amonfo, any amalake fuya omasuriti. Me gather asirafo ya. Woman a bit my face. Sa amalake fuya. Any attack. Jamao. Oba sa wo ye chuma na di tie kan egu so ro. Enye sa na mi su sama wo. Oba sa o ti ponsoir wo chiya. Wo ti bi ka wo.
Amen.
When this prophecy came to Jehoshaphat, the most difficult part, they said, to announce, so they catch Israel and say, this is the battle formation. Battle formation. When you know the way we are coming, so that they are a very difficult. If you say, oh, now, who says how to tell you, so now, you know, Jehoshaphat, they catch them and say, you know, me say, Patricia, I'm a major cleaner, me nikai. Anzana, you didn't come. Me bosum. Me kaso ne serious case. Office one. It's a different thing altogether. I say your case is different. What? Your case is different. What effect on this can never affect you. May the Lord make your case a very different story altogether. It's umwa. Ye mena naso. Ye nkaba bokuti fumbiya. Ibe de wa ideba. Ne mo namna ma mene koye.
Second Chronicles 20:20-20. It says, and they rose early in the morning and went forth into the wilderness of Tekoa.
Uh-huh.
And as they went forth, Jehoshaphat stood and said, hear me, O Judah, and ye inhabitants of Jerusalem. Believe in the Lord your God,
yes.
So shall ye be established.
Wonderful.
Believe his prophet,
yes.
So shall ye be prosper. So said with the people,
yes.
He appointed singers unto the Lord, and that should praise the beauty of holiness, as they went out before the enemy, and so say, praise the Lord for his mercy endure forever. And when they began to sing and to praise the Lord, set ambushment against the children of Ammon, Moab, and Mount Seir, which were come against Judah, and they were smitten.
Wonderful.
Amen.
Amen.
First 20, no, a message. Jehoshaphat, or the man, Israel. Second part, no, organize the troops, praise the worship for no, no, take leadership. Third part, Emra, praise the worship for no, pay bono, umunum to motuano. A man at town for in a way. But you see, upon. Before I said you can win somebody's spirit, you have to deliver something that will be a touchable way. As some of them are to be a kumashua, or be Jenny say, you mean exactly what you are saying. Because Jehoshaphat, you are going to change the story right now. You are going to change the battle formation right now. Over system, you busy say. Oh, Baba, this is a baby. If it's a minister, what in India? Send to Kwaba, we now get the truth in a word, the Kaye, the Indian Eduji. You are going to change a certain battle formation right now. And also be very careful. And your question was, hey, Judah, the inhabitants of Jerusalem, believe the Lord that we are serving. Mumi, Yinyanko, Weni, or Yamia, or Kebem.